Today we are discussing the basic terms of kinetics. The terms are as follows. You can see it one by one. As we know that every cell contains a nucleus. So this is the diagram of a nucleus. And nucleus contains nucleus, nucleoplasts and chromatin fiber. As you know that chromatin fiber are made up of DNA and protein. This is the condition when cell is not dividing. And when cell is about to divide, this chromatin fiber contains and form a structure called chromosome. So chromosome are basically the condensed form of chromatin fiber. Have you seen a landmine where its code is coil and recoil? That's how this chromatin fiber coil and recoil and condense in form chromosome. So two points are clear from this, that what are chromatin fiber? So chromatin fiber are basically DNA plus protein, and chromosome is basically the condensed form of chromatin fiber. Now, as we have seen that chromatin fiber are made up of DNA plus protein, so see the structure of DNA. So two points are clear from this, that what are chromatin fiber? So chromatin fiber are basically DNA plus protein, and chromosome is basically the condensed form of chromatin fiber. Now, as we have seen that chromatin fiber are made up of DNA plus protein, so see the structure of DNA. In DNA, there are specific nucleotide sequence which is known as gene. So this gene, what do it express? It encodes a protein and express a particular type of character. Let's take an example, our height. Our height is basically depend upon which protein is made by gene. So gene is basically a unit of inheritance. Means it transfers some characteristics from parents to their offspring during reproduction. Have you seen some similarities and some dissimilarities between your parents and you? So this similarities and dissimilarities is because of this gene. So have you clear now that what are genes? So basically gene is a unit of inheritance. Now gene can be of two types, dominant and recessive. So dominant gene are always represented by capital letter. By capital letter, example capital T, and recessive gene is represented as small letter. Example small t. Means this dominant genes appear decide the appearance in an organism in the alternative form. Let's take an example of plant height. So plant height can be tall or dwarf. So tall can be because of this or because of this. Plant height can be tall because of capital T or capital T small t. Why we are using here small t and why we are saying that this gene also expressing the tallness? Because when dominant gene is present, the recessive gene, as we have seen that recessive gene are capital by represented by small t, so dominant gene represents the recessive gene and show its expression. That's why we can write that tallness can be because of this two type. Now, recessive gene always express themselves when the two identical gene are present. Means when only small t are present, then only this gene will express itself. Then we will see that short strands are present only in the presence of these two small identical gene. So have you clear from this two things, that what is dominant gene and what Now, we will proceed to the next point. What are aliens? So, aliens are basically the alternative form of genes. What do you mean by alternative form of gene? Means, let's take an example of eye color. So, some have eye color of black and some have brown eye color. So, why they have black eye color and why they have brown eye color? Because of alternative form of gene. So, aliens are basically alternative form of gene. Now, next point is, what is homozygous and what is heterozygous? Have you heard what is the meaning of homo? Homo means same. So, here homo is used because the two identical genes are present in same locus. That's why here the homozygous word are used. And why it is written that what is here dominant and here recessive? Have you noticed something in this figure? That here it is written that capital T and here small t. We have previously seen that dominant gene are represented by capital words, so capital letters. So here the homozygous dominant is written because capital T is present, and homozygous why? Because the two identical genes are present.